September the 11th. The attack is now on the United States to bring down the United States as the ruling state in the world. But in the process of bringing it down, the United States has some very important work to do for Israel.
You wanted to know about Gog and Magog? I'll tell you about Gog and Magog.
القرآن بيحكي عن ذي القرنين في سورة الكهف ويصفه بأنه رحالة جواب أفاق، رحل إلى أقصى الغرب وإلى أقصى الشرق وإلى أقصى الشمال. وفي الخرائط العربية
سموا باسم الجن لأنهم عالم مستتر، عالم غاب عن أنظارنا، لا يمكن أن نراهم على الهيئة التي خلقوا عليها بهذه الأعين.
He said this, the supposed spirits of the dead that you're talking with are demon spirits, the fallen angels, the beautiful beings.
Just set it out, just like
that. Oh yeah. And he told us, he says, look, we worship spirits. We worship Lucifer, Lucifer and all his angels. They're just as beautiful as they did before they were cast out of heaven. He says, there was a misunderstanding in the whole thing, he says, among the inhabitants of the galaxies. And he says, our master was misunderstood. And God did not bear with him like he does with people that make mistakes today. So we're in a warfare, good against evil.
One of the great mysteries of the UFOs isn't seeing them, is trying to figure out where are they when you don't see them. Some people say, well, they're from another galaxy. Most physicists will debunk that for lots of reasons. They seem to pose that way, but they're for lots of, if they came here, if there are that many coming from another galaxy, you think you'd sense the traffic.
So the great controversy is real, and you heard someone talk about it that's on the other side.
Mm-hmm.